Here it is, the Viltrox Professional and Ultra Light, Ultra Thin, I should say, LED lights. That's what's written in the box. It's right there. I'm impatient to open it and see what's inside. Let's see what they give me with this light. Sometimes they have extra accessories that are not listed, and it's always a nice surprise when I open the box and I find those outs, those extra accessories. But anyway, let's see for this set what we have in the box. It's right now. All right. Opening the box. That's how it arrived. First, we see the user manual, classic. Then the thank you card, the control sticker that have been inspected. And here is the panel itself. It is actually very thin and very light. That's the first thing I noticed when grabbing it. So it's quite light, very thin. I will say like maybe an inch maximum thickness. And here at the base where it has a 1/4 screw that I can see through the plastic, it's definitely around an inch for thickness. So let's open it, see what it looks like. All right, here it is. Up, moving this. So that's the light panel. In the back, I can see the slot for the battery. I believe I already have those batteries, so they are very useful to use those panel without the cable. But there is the plug here for the power cable. The LED screen here with the button for controlling it and the off-on button. And here we do have the release button for the battery. All right, front of it we have this diffuser filter to diffuse nicely this opaque diffuser, so it diffuses nicely the light of the LED, so you don't have the square the light from the square. Instead of, you have a very nice diffuse light. I like that. All right, that's all for the panel. Now what else? We do have a remote control. Look at that, it comes with a remote control, very nice. And the remote control also has a LCD screen, so that's great. And then here we do have the power block, so that's great too. In case you don't have any battery, you can use the power block. And this is an accessory. Yeah, this is like some kind of mounting bracket or adapter if you want to mount it like here, 1/4 screw tripod style, and a cold shoe here with a female 1/4 tread here to mount this light somewhere. So that's great. I will say it's like a GoPro style mount system because it has the GoPro system here in the middle. All right, and I believe that's all for the box. So that's it. Now let's do a quick testing and see how this light performs. All right, that's the Viltrox VL200T panel, light panel. That's how the back look like. Here is the power plug for the power block, but I'm going to use some battery instead. I already have laying around those battery, the NPF960-970. Here we go. So that's the one that are compatible with the light. Just clip them here and here, and ta-da, the light will turn right away. Of course, it turned on because the switch was on already. I have to be sure, don't do the mistake I just did. The switch was on as I was plugging the battery. Switch should be off, plug the battery and then turn the switch on. So once all plugged in, either with power or with battery, turning the light on. Right here on the screen, it shows me the battery status, so it's there full, so that's great. The percentage of the lights, so it's 20% brightness right there, channel 1, and it's set at 4400K on the color temperature, which is around this color temperature right here. All right, there is a joystick right there. It allows me to increase the brightness. Let's see how bright. Not even 100%, it's quite bright. It's hard to see on video because the iris is closing as I'm increasing the brightness. Let's put 100%, that's 100% brightness right there. So it's quite bright. Yeah, the iris is closing. But yeah, 100% brightness. It's very bright, enough to cover my video filming, give nice color. Here you go, that's a little sample with this plant here. It give a nice color. Here we go, removing some of the shadows. There we go, so nice color with the right brightness that this spot is providing me. So That's it, that's great. Now, if I click this little knob, I can select the color temperature. So now I will change the color temperature. It goes all the way to 5600 K. So that's a very bright white light. And it will go down all the way to 3300, which gives me this orange end of the day kind of light. Here we go, clicking again, go back to the brightness. It's very simple to use, very simple lights, very lightweight and very handy to use to have on my video gear. Now I can do my filming, all my close-up and all filming like that, like so, with this awesome spot. So you have an idea how to use it right there, very simple. And once done, once the light is off and I don't need the battery anymore, there is a button here on the top here. It's an eject button. Don't try to force your battery out. Just press the button like so, and then up, the battery will be released because of this button. All right, and that's all for this awesome light panel. Hope this video has been useful for you. It's very great. It's going to be a good addition to my video gear, that I'm sure about. So, hope this video has been useful. Thanks again for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.